What people at home don't know many times is that I've seen you on the road when you go to fights in Vegas. The fans go crazy. Mm-hmm. Your trainer, Dean, always has to tell them to back off and give you some space because they buy you so many drinks. Tell me about that from that perspective.
Well, look, man, if you're good with the fans, you're good with the fans and you're always just humble about it, they're always going to feel like they can buy you a drink or they can, like, invite you places or take pictures. I never say no to anything. I mean, these people pay for a ticket. That's part of you being an entertainer. Yeah, man, I love Vegas. The contender being on television is like unlike anything else. So people will never forget that they've seen you. They feel they know you from television. It's like that with anyone on TV. You feel like you know them. And it's cool, man. It's a great feeling.
What do you think about Berto Ortiz?
I think Berto beats him this time. I think Victor was losing the first fight, and then he came back from behind in dramatic fashion. Victor's my boy, I hope. Well, actually, they're both my boys. I like them both. I know them both very well. I think it'll be another exciting fight, but I think Berto will come hungry and stick to his game plan this time and maybe win a decision. Take a step back, cause it's Ali's setback.